Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. Why Zelina Vega lost during her return to WWE SmackDown? Zelina Vega returned to SmackDown this week and she was immediately inserted into Money in the Bank ladder match. Then Liv Morgan came down and beat her. That surprised a lot of fans as well. But here was the reason for Vega's loss to Morgan. We previously reported that Vega is a heel and that role can stand to lose and give the superstar more motivation. Zelina Vega losing her return match was a bit of a shock, but it also falls in line with standard pro wrestling booking. As far as cutting Vega's throat off, they announced she is in Money in the Bank, which is already a stronger push as a wrestler than she had received on the main roster. Vega was mostly a manager during her first run with the company, rarely getting to work an actual match. She would perform a move on the outside every now and then, but that did not translate into a real run of in-ring competition. Zelina Vega lost her match, but it also progressed Liv Morgan's storyline as she seeks redemption after continually getting snubbed in the Money in the Bank match. Now Zelina Vega is a part of that mix as Sonya Deville seemingly keeps looking over Morgan. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.